pray. O Lord, by your example of humility, give me the courage to carry my cross. Help me not to complain, not to run away from it, not to pretend, but to carry it without grumbling. Deliver me from all kinds of bargaining with you. If I am bitter because of the cross I have, give me your strength to overcome that bitterness. Jesus Christ, fallen beneath the cross, teach us by this powerful example. Teach us your humility and break our pride that always wants to walk on. If you must allow us to fall, then give us the grace to rise again and not to give up struggling at all. O fallen God, give us the courage to struggle on. Mary's heart is torn by what has been done to her son, and she knows the worst is yet to come. She draws strength from the Father to let him go. Let us pray. Let us pray. Jesus, open our eyes to the needs of people around us and strengthen our hearts to serve them unselfishly with real love. Give me the grace to recognize the times you come to help me through others, and give me the graciousness to ask for and accept that help. Veronica wipes the face of Jesus.
Splendor of fire.
Instead, she is comforted by him. In return for her courage and compassion, Jesus leaves for her the gift of his likeness on her veil. Let us pray. Help me to realize that where there is pain, God is present. Where there is despair, eternal hope. Where there is oppression, freedom will rise. Where there is hurt, healing waits. Where there is conflict, peace shall be born again. Where there is death, new life will grow. Let me improve in allowing others to love me. Calls the second time. Let us pray. Jesus, give me your spirit of perseverance. When I fall, let me get up again, move on, and keep going. When I lose hope, Lord, pick me up. Put your strength in me. Women weep for their friend. Jesus, so gentle, had been near to their hearts for so many years. His healing, kind man who had helped them find love and faith was about to die. Let us pray. Jesus, you are more concerned about being sensitive to the plight of the weeping women. I thank you, Lord Jesus, the selfless love you show to all you meet. Help me to always reach out to others.
God's Spirit is in us, and like Jesus, we can choose to be